How to fix a blurry or stretched display in Windows 10. Fuzzy text, blurry images, or images that are stretched or out of proportion can be caused by improper screen resolution, incorrect graphics driver settings, or outdated BIOS or graphics drivers. Restarting the computer might fix display issues. Restart the computer and then check the display. If the issue persists, continue to the next step. Restore the optimal resolution settings. Right-click the desktop and then select Display Settings. Select the Display Resolution drop-down list and then choose your desired resolution. Check the display again. Select Revert to go back to the previous resolution or select Keep Changes. Check the display again. If the issue persists, continue to the next step. Outdated drivers can cause display issues. Search for an updated graphics driver using HP Support Assistant or Windows Update. HP Support Assistant comes pre-installed on some Windows-based HP computers or can be installed by going to hp.com/go/HP Support Assistant. Open HP Support Assistant and check for and install any available graphics driver updates. For Windows updates, select Start, type Check for Updates, and then select it from the results. After all updates have been installed, restart your computer and then check the display again. If the issue persists, continue to the next step. Image and text quality issues might be resolved by installing the latest BIOS. Go to support.hp.com/drivers and navigate to the drivers for your product. Expand the BIOS category and, if available, download the latest BIOS for your computer model. Open the BIOS Update utility and then follow the prompts to complete the update.